What do you think about that? I was wondering about that. That's cool. It's so cool!
Oh, yes. How about you? This is it. Exactly. Well said.
Nice going!
So...
Sounds like the principal's trying to get info on the students. Why do you think he's doing that? It's probably because of Mr. Kamoshida, right? Considering what happened with Suzuki-san. Huh? I heard Principal Kobayakawa knew about the sexual harassment too, and just turned a blind eye to it. I bet he wants to snuff out any rumors now. Even the volleyball team was told to keep quiet. The worst! So that's what he's using Nijibe-senpai for? Oh yeah, rumor has it she knew as well. Isn't that horrible? She acts all noble about it too. Nijima-senpai knew? What is the meaning? office, Principal Kobayakawa. Why did you post that notice?
It was all for your sake. I thought the more information you had, the easier your investigation would become. And did any information arise about the case I asked you to look into?
Nothing yet. I will pass the details along if anything comes up. Right now, there is a more pressing issue. It appears there are students at Shuchen who are being threatened by a criminal organization. A student who saw your posting came to us looking for help. I'd like to request a countermeasure.
Isn't this some sort of mistake? I can't believe this would happen to the students of our academy. Now is no time for such problems. There is still lingering concern regarding the Phantom Thieves.
But we received a request for help.
I'm rather busy at the moment. If you wish to do something, you will need to act on your own.
Sir? Are you sure about this? I'm still investigating your case as well.
Yes, that's correct. It works out perfectly. My intentions have borne fruit. This criminal organization must be the connecting factor. If you pursue this criminal issue, you'll surely find clues about the Phantom Thieves.
But that's absurd.
So, let's say this rumor is true. Do you intend to ignore those students in trouble?
I...
Your sister would have solved this easily if she were in your position. My expectations of you are very high. I hope you don't disappoint.
You certainly seem composed.
Justine, you handle this.
These are the paths you have walked. This persona? A fee is required. Then accept this persona. This persona? A fee is required. Then accept this persona.
some rehabilitation. Let's execute him. Now choose. You okay with this?
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Its power will be nothing unusual. My, my.
Finished for now?
Justine, you handle-
Read here. Is this what you want? You'll withdraw this persona? This is your power.
For some rehabilitation.
You wish to perform an execution. I see. A strong persona indeed. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Will it gain new power? I wonder. My, my.
Finished.
Done already. What?
Do you need something? Now. It would seem... What is the meaning of this? Excuse me? Now. Farewell.
How fares your progress in our game?
Done already? What? It is time, inmate.
I think that's good. Thank you.
was thinking... You know... Thank you so much! But... Yes! I'll be heading home now.
All right. Thank you.
back.
Okay. Okay, let's go.
Thank you. Sorry.
The rest is on you.